Oh my god, this is recording. Let's try this, shall we? This is halfway. That's interesting. So I have to click, not just hit a button. Well, this is gonna be fun. Well, that's okay. Better than I expected. So we can click to go places. Like so. So I guess we've been attacked. We are a sergeant. Oh. Let's get our equipment and do this. Okay, so is that enemy? What is that? All right. Well, presumably, something bad is happening. Interesting. That's Johansson. Huh. Okay, so... well, that killed it. Yeah. This is a game that I got during the Steam sale. It looked interesting. And this is an interesting system indeed. Well. I guess there's no loot. I guess we can be separate people. Yeah, we can switch between people, but not yet. What is this? Hell, even my guy asked. I say, this is my first experience with this game. Sorry, guys. Okay. So I'm gonna guess that I can, like, click on portraits if I want to be them. Yeah, that sounds about right. That way I don't have to scroll too much between everything. And my guy's just... Oh. Is there anything down here I need to worry about? Like so. Alright, Linda, come down here. Morton, you get down here too. What is this? Okay. Nothing there yet, it seems. Guessing that I can highlight this, and we can give it to, okay, there we go. Will this be better than what we have now? Oh, yeah, let's see. Yeah, this is definitely better. You can do that too. All right. Oh, Not really anything else down here, so let's go up here. And... okay. Tab brings up... whatever that is. Okay, that was a med kit. Okay, space presumably brings that up. So if I don't have the ability to use the mouse for some reason, I can do that. Alright, let's end this mission, I think, shall we? Yes. Now, question is, can I get... okay, we can. We're good. We're good. Okay, so we can right-click through these things. Good to know. I wonder if it's one of those games where we can, like, save them and just use them later or something, or the deal is. Well, can't go through that door, so let's go through this one. Alright. The right-clicking thing is a good idea. Alright, well... there. Nothing really there. Alright, let's go over here. Quiet! Oh god. Okay. Oh, we used our AP, so I'm assuming that we can hit from here. And we can fail them hit from there too, I guess. I guess we can use one AP to make one shot. Let's do that. Wow, we both missed the target. There we go. And there's something over there. Oh boy. We can hear stuff. Thank you. We can hit him twice. Like that. Okay, well, and that's how we're going to end that turn. We're probably going to want to heal Linda, like, soon. Okay. There we go. We'll chance it. Ah, that didn't do a whole lot, now did it. Wow. All right. Linda. Do it. Okay. That worked. Oh, that's interesting. We'll do that, I guess. Wow, that hurts Linda quite a bit. And we are going to use. Actually, hold on a second. Before I do that. What I meant to do was get into his inventory. On Linda. There we go. Sorry for wasting your turn, Morton. That was not good. Okay. Do it. Let's try that. I can't reload yet. Unfortunate. Thank you. Wow, this guy's just not going down, is he? Alright, well... Do it. Didn't you just die already? There we go. Wow. There we go. Let's get over to the door. That can't be interacted with. This can. Let's do that. Since you seem to be taking a lot of damage, Linda, you are going to get this. You are going to equip this. It's inferior in every way. It's the same suit that Orton has. Anyway. Oh wait, that's finishing the level. Let's check out this. Oh, that also finishes the level. Alright, well. Sure, let's exit. Ah, there we go. That Sam does. Huh. Okay. So, energies in terms of shopping. And this, I'm assuming this is how much energy we can expend. We're not going to worry about that yet. And also the icons we can choose up here. Actually, can we sell stuff? Because I don't think we're gonna need a spare pacifier. Recycle. Okay. What does that mean for this? Okay. Recycle is a sell option. Now that we know that. Using more than 5 stim packs can cause serious side effects. Good to know. That's, he has a med kit, and she has a large med kit. I think we're gonna store the item in here. He will take this item, and why didn't I just use the gift you option before? Dang it. Oh well. Anyway, she's got 2 rounds, and you've got 2 rounds, and how much ammo do I have in this thing? It's fine. Let's scan. Okay. Huh. Okay. So I guess we can also go this for injuries or something. At least that's only a guess right away. Anyway. I think I'll continue this until, like, we die or something. So, next time, we'll try the next mission. In case you enjoyed this, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.